Good morning, students. Welcome to new academic session, and this is first video of moral science. Before starting with the first chapter, let me discuss syllabus of unit test 1. Two units will come in UT 1, that is unit 1, the power of prayer, and unit 2, the love for the motherland, and activity 1 and 2. Now let's start with the first unit, that is the power of prayer. Prayer is a loving conversation between God and man in which God listens and we speak. God speaks to us through our consciousness. Once all villagers decided to pray for rain, on the day of prayer all the people gathered, but only one boy came with an umbrella. That's faith. When we throw a baby in the air, she laughs because she knows we'll catch her. That is a trust. Every night we go to bed without any assurance of being alive with next morning. Still, we set the alarm to wake up. That's hope. We plan big things for future in spite of zero knowledge what would happen. That's confidence. So all these things happens with the prayer. When we pray to God, we have faith on God, we have trust on God, and we have a hope also. There are few examples which are given in your book. One was of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation, was a man of prayer. Gandhiji says, "Prayer has saved my life. Without it, I should have been mad long ago." Prayer is the key of the morning and bolt of the evening. Same way, Mother Teresa of Calcutta was a woman of prayer. We have heard about her activities in the slums of Calcutta. Mother also admitted that she received the power to do all these things from prayer. Every day, morning and evening, she used to spend a few hours in prayer. And it made her powerful enough to do great things. So power is a bridge between panic and peace. It makes our life, our mind, our soul in a state of peace. Life is a fragile. Handle it with a prayer. Thank you.